All right, a lot of speed bumps, but it actually runs now.